Why did I give up that time with my family if now I have nothing? And all of the work that I've done in my life was for no reason. Work every single day. I fill out applications. I send resumes out to companies.
In tent after tent, a human mosaic of suffering. Did you ever imagine you'd wind up living in a place like this?
Oh, no. No. I imagined myself being in a tent for a vacation.
You're a veteran. You've worked in warehouse operations before with forklifts.
Yes, sir.
But they're just not jobs, or no jobs for you, it sounds.
Not right now.
Homeless out here. That's been homeless over 20 years. And I'm here, and they're not trying to help the homeless.
Here I'm wrong.